Bring a little water, Sylvie. Bring me a little water now. Bring me a little water, Sylvie. Give a little once in a while. Sorry. Bring it in a bucket, Sylvie. Bring it in a bucket now. Bring it in a bucket, Sylvie. Yeah, you can do another chord if you want. Bought me every, nearly every dark thing, but she didn't bring the jailhouse key.
Guitar. No, it's not. Yes, guitar.
Paul can do this just on the snare, really. None. Right. I should put the balsamic vinegar away.
I like balsamic vinegar myself.
It's lovely. I've got naan bread here, Andrew, if you want to.
No, I'm not.
Then I put a cork X3 through it.
Mm-hmm.
It's just stunning what timbres it has. Picks up. If I can get out of the chair. That's a lovely guitar for you. So I might play a bit of slide.
Yeah? I've got a little Les Paul Junior in the car as
well. Oh really?
For that open tuning up to, if you want to use that or.
No, I'm well, I'm sorted for guitar.
Yeah.
I love it. You've got a Les Paul Junior?
Mm.
I'm getting one. Swapping it for a classical guitar.
Yeah,
lovely guitars, aren't they? I find it
works. Same. P90, that's
yeah,
it.
Yeah, it's lovely, isn't it? Oh, you must get that out just to have a look at it.
Yeah.
I'll play that in preference to what I've got. Seriously.
You want me to use it? I also brought a Guildwood electroacoustic down as well. So. Yeah. What key are you doing?
D.
D.
Cool.
She's getting the change.
Oh, Dan and I with shorts, my name. Dan and I with A. One die and B minor. B minor. So's that G to D. A. Burning sand with water. D.
Thank you.
shadows sway. Should we have a listen to it and see what we've got?
All day I've been a barren wind.
down and I would throw spoon dry and souls that cry. Oh, no. She said cry.
It needs me to play a lot more sparingly there. It doesn't need as much as I was playing there, I don't think.
Well, we can sort things out in the mix.
You okay.
Know, we can take things out. You don't have to play it again.
All right. Yeah. As I say, it's a little bit too busy, wouldn't it?
A cup of tea.
A cup of, yeah.
Well done. Can I have one of yours, Paul?
Of course you can. You normally do.